Number 13, Michael Stuckey. From Liberty Elementary, number 2, Gray Wales. From Discovery Middle School, number 32, Peyton Campbell.
Push it.
Oh, okay.
looking.
Get him, get him, get him!
Oh, come on.
Shut the door. Somebody shut the door. Take it.
The green. No.
Y'all watch it. Swing it, swing it, swing it. Follow it, somebody follow.
Come here. It's a floater. No good. Rebound. No good. Thank you. Free throw good for Parker.
Oh, Peyton is
here. Free throw good. 14-18.
Let's move around, go. Move, somebody crash! It's all right, stay up.
No good. Hey, get the rebound. Off the court.
Here you go, look and see what you got. Start down, come high. Start down and come high. Great. Look for him, look for him. Look, there you go. Ah! Hey, good pass.
Yeah.
Parker, 29-30.
Thank you.
We got some words for some of our sponsors. I'm going to introduce the gentleman scholar, CEO, William Douglas. Good afternoon, Michiana. How y'all doing? First of all, give it up for the talented business player in the first half of this game. Give it up. I love basketball. And one thing I love more than basketball, I love kids. So this is partnered with Brian Frost of the Crop, 525 Foundation for this middle school All-Star game was a no-brainer for gentlemen and scholars. I don't know if you know what we do, or if you heard of any spelling bees going on in around South Bend area for the last 5 years. So we have been doing the spelling bees. We do it for elementary. We do it for middle school, and we do it for high school. So this past year, gentlemen and scholars awarded over $10,000 to our area's youth. Thank you. Other thing that we do besides spelling bees, that we do etiquette and life skills classes. So for some of these students, I go around to the high schools, and they see them, and I see them in our classes. So I want to say thank you. It's a pleasure to serve you guys. Hey. And we have a fundraiser going on. So if you guys haven't picked up a 2021 calendar for your home, Gentlemen and Scholars got you covered. For a $12 donation, we got our affirmations calendar. So what this is, much like we did last year, we have a calendar full of all of our programs, positive affirmations, and something that can lift you up every day. So come check us out. Thank you, South Bend. The pleasure.
Hey!
got three? Who got three? Bounce past it. Watch out behind you. Yep. Get on the floor for it.
Thank you.
coming in. We got subs coming in. That's good. We got subs. Everybody out.
We got to run it for a little bit.
jumping for three again. You got sub. You got sub.
Remember, we're running through. We run through.
We got a rebound. We got a rebound. We got a rebound. What's up behind you?
Go towards the rim. Go towards the rim now. Hey, go towards the rim. Look at him. Cut him. Look at him. Look at him. There you go. Got that. Take that. Look at him now. Yep.
Yeah. Right over.
Yeah.
12. 5. Oh.
Timeout. Timeout black.
4 minutes left. Start the clock.
Five seconds left.
Allstar.
Yeah.
This is where you step in. Okay, let me get a picture. Yeah.